Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, I will show you how to add a link to a web page. A simple link in HTML can point to several places. It can point to another website, to another page on your website. It can point to another place on the same web page, to an email, etc. In this clip, we will start by writing a link to another website. We will leave the email links for another clip. Now, in your HTML source file, add a new opening and closing tag. Inside the tags, write an A. In the opening tag, we write the word HREF, that is the reference or place that this link will take you to. Let's add a link to the Yahoo website. So write www.yahoo.com. Inside the tags, write the text that appears as the link in the browser. In this case, write "Go to the Yahoo website." Save the file and refresh the browser. When you click on the text, the web browser takes you to the Yahoo site. Let's say that instead of wanting your link take you to a different site, you want it to take you to another place on the same site. For this to happen, you need to have at least two HTML files, one pointing to the other. Let's say that the other page is called page2.html. Then on the link, just write href equals page2.html. Save the file and refresh. Click on the link and you will see that now we are in your other page. You can add a link inside page2.html to take you back to page1.html. Save the file, refresh, and now click on the link. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to create web pages using HTML.